Pearson in front. Horvat shoots, and it just got to the line, and reaching back was Hogberg with the goal stick to save it and keep the Ottawa lead with 0.4 of a second to go in the second period. What a stop.
Underneath the arm of Hogberg. Roll, roll, roll. Oh, boy. And just quick reaction right on the line. You can see Hogberg, no doubt about that. It did not cross the line. Didn't have enough oomph on it. They needed a sweeper there. Rob Falls would like that.